Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Elf Android Cactus speedruns tonight. We've got a few more weeks before the marathon rolls around, so let's get some more practice on campaign run with mega weapons. Let's turn mega weapons on. And I'm feeling Holly tonight. I'm feeling Holly tonight. Not the least of which is her fucking adorable alternate outfit. It's great. It's super cute. But let's do a Holly run. Holly run with the mega weapons. Or mega seeker. No cannonballs, unfortunately. But you know, we'll do the best that we can. We've got to be 4506. 4506. That's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough. No guarantees, of course, but since we know what to expect with our mega weapons, perhaps we shall be able to do this. All right, so let's get started in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. this is such a weird-ass kind of mega weapon to have. But you know what? Whatever. We'll make do with what we got. Alright, felt like an okay descent, but we're gonna start off with a bit of a handicap here. 3 and change behind. That's alright. Okay, looks like we're pulling back that red back into the green by just a touch. Nice 4-second gain there. Alright, that's a pretty good filament. Gain another couple on that. Nice, alright. Headed in the right direction. Ding, 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 ding Yeah, that's right. The mines really just soak up the Mega Seeker like nobody's business. Oh, well, that was kind of silly. Kind of a silly down going on there. Okay, so we're probably gonna lose all of our shit back to even on the capacitor here. Because we took that dumb down. Alright, well. Just about break. Not quite, though. Still on red cycle, which is nice. Okay, good. Ah, blue cycle on the last one is pretty good though. Pretty much murder him outright with a full mega blast there. Good, good. Looks like we're back into the green going into zone 2. Nice 50 second embryo. Alright, good, 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 good. Mine took it all away from me, pretty much. Nice, but not great, so we've been losing a touch there. Okay, still somewhat in the green. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Your name is still stupid. It sure as fuck was. It's a perfect storm of dumb ideas we somehow all agreed to do, so, you know, it's just how that goes sometimes, I guess. Goodness, I can't believe fucking shovel on pedestal in Samaria and dig spot. That's so dumb. That's the dumbest I've ever seen, and I've seen a lot of dumb things. It's so ridiculous. I'm still kind of salty about it. Ah, well. It is past, and we made it through without looking at the spoiler log, so I'd call that a win for us. We're doing it again in a month and a half. I know, right? What the heck is wrong with us? Like, who heard us that we thought it was a good idea to do that? Oh man, we lost a lot of time there. Back in the red. That's okay. fucking ourselves. You know, you're probably right. Probably right. Like, I think we've all got a little masochistic streak in us. And, ours just happens to be particularly strong. Which is really unfortunate for this sort of thing. Ah, damn it. Yeah, if we didn't break logic at all, man, that could have been real bad. That could have been extremely bad. Like, it was already really bad, but man, it would have reached a new level of stupidity had we not done logic breaks. Oh man, we're not gonna pull back anything there, huh? Alright, this is going in the wrong direction here. Lost 6.5? I felt that was a pretty good oxygen, and we still lost 6.5 there. Yikes, this doesn't bode well for the rest of the run, but I've been able to do bullshit things in zone 4 and 5 before, so... maybe, just maybe, we'll be able to pull something stupid off. Boy. Ah, dang it. Knew there was one more. Going right for my face. This is a pretty good process, though, for almost getting back to even. Holy shit. Despite having a stupid down in there. Alright, well, if we can end zone 2 even or better here, that would be a heck of a go of things. Incredible. That's me, come on. Come on. Oh, that was kind of a dumb move. But we're making it work. Oh, we're not gonna- Oh man, we made that one work somehow too. Oh, I can't believe it. Alright, I'm gonna wait for firepower on that one. So we survive Wasp 3 without taking a dumb face plant here. End up doing that regardless. Okay, that was solid. Wow, really solid, Vespi. We are firmly in the green now. Nice job, Holly. Ooh, woo! Alright. 23 ahead going into zone 3. What the heck? What are we doing here? For that to go red. Thank you. Get the red on that I wanted. That's okay. Oh, wow. Ouch. Get up and get that red over there, please. Thank you. Alright, that's not gonna take a chunk off our time there. That felt like a real bad checkpoint. Ooh, we even gained 7.5. Wow. Okay. Okay, I guess we'll accept it. It's not pretty, but we'll accept it. Alright, we'll let that guy take some laser for us, thank you. I wasn't gonna have enough in me to swap through, so to make a snap judgment call there. Nice. Okay, that felt like a good transit, but we're gonna lose a bit on it. God, my fucking feelings on these are just way out of whack tonight. That's alright. That's okay. If we're still in a good position by the end of Zone 3, then we'll probably be okay. He's around the corner. Oof, yeah, we're losing a bunch there because I chased down a few. Oh, that's not good. The roller coaster continues. Nuts and gum. That's alright, that's alright. We still got plenty of run left to either save this or totally fuck it up. I'm hoping for save, but yeah, never be sure. Also felt bad, and the time shows because we're losing 10 and change. Yuck. Back below double digit green. Alright. Fuck. It's okay. It's okay. We still got two full ass zones to go after this. Oh my goodness, that was a bit stupid. We got through it. Gaining anything from that. Losing a touch because our first phase was shitty. Minute flat. Ugh. Ugh. It's okay. It's okay. That happening, and I ended up just turning my back on it. That whole burst. Oops. Fire wasn't as bad of an assembly as it could have been, but... still losing a very minor amount. Ugh. Hadn't it taken that dumb down, we could have gained 2 or 3. Oh well, coulda woulda shoulda, I guess. Felt like a pretty good relay back into double digits here. Alright, okay. 10-second game. Ridiculous though it is. There. Okay, good clean up, but we're still gonna lose a little bit. Alright, still serviceable. Usually zone 4 is where I completely fall on my face, so... the fact that we're not seems to be a pretty good sign. Oh, Okay, good clear on that. Sometimes the Mega Seeker gets a little bit crowded. Again, losing a little bit there, but not too much. Still 7 point and ahead going into Venom. Just not a great sign. Oh, well, especially when I just stand there and take it. That's a real good thing to do, huh? Yuck. Help. Just walk into it, sure. Hoping we'd be through to that one on a proper scale there. That's right. Oh, that was kind of silly. Cut myself off from the rest of those power-ups. Might still be a little bit ahead, but that was a shitty Venom fight. Oh boy! 1.5, huh? Okay. Yeek. Dicey because I was expecting to get the blue there. Okay. Well, gain a couple. almost a flat 2 centrifuge. It's ridiculous. Oof. Just take the very first salvo right in the face. Sure. You know what? That's fine. Just get it out of the way. Get that garbage out of the way right away. Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped through that. You buttholes. Damn it. It's fine, it's fine. We'll make it through somehow. Okay, you're still gonna gain a couple off that despite the two downs. Oh no. Oh no, this is gonna be nail biter all the way to the end, isn't it? Oh fuck. Especially when I do that. For that though. Oh, come the fuck on. Can't afford that shit now. You'd be playing good, not shitty. Oh, I swapped through that. Fucking eat me. Yikes. Ah, we're back in that red because I'm an idiot. Oh no. Oh no. Are we gonna be able to get, well, we should be able to get back 6 and change. Oh man, it's gonna be a heck of a go of things though. It's gonna be a heck of a go. Is this where you step in, Licorice? I don't think it is. I think this is where you fucking kiss the floor. Can you pop the battery not in her face, though, please? Oh my god, what did I just say? Damn it. Ah, oh, crap. I think there goes our chance of gaining back anything here. But I guess we'll see. No, why would- oh, you fuck! Why would it pop right in her face? That's so dumb. Needed. Should really be better at timing these things out. Yeah, the game does hate me. So that's not a- It's not as far-fetched of a theory as you might think. Get her. Oh wow, she managed to avoid that somehow. Incredible. Yeah, good. Yep. Damn it, I fucked it up at the end again! Well, that's pretty par for the course. Well, there's no way we're pulling 36 on this, so... Rip this run! Rip this fucking run, because I'm an idiot. That's not good. No, there's no way I can pull a sub 2 Medulla. That's ridiculous. It'd be a real good go of things if we could, but I don't think we can. Not with Holly. Not on Mega Weapons, even. Yeah, not even fucking close. Couldn't even get a minor gain off of that. Might get a little bit off the ether sphere, but certainly not enough to pull this back into the green. Ah, balls. Gained a second on the ether sphere. Throw it all away. Threw it all away on the fucking licorice fight, as always. Well, we managed some golds in there somehow, so that'll push some of best sub 44. Not that that makes any goddamn difference, but hey, it feels good. Alright, well, time to change this up a bit then. Okay. You know what? Let's just keep the Holly train rolling. Let's do Infinity Drive with Holly. Should turn off the mega weapons, though. Alright. Let's get properly boozed up for this. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Oh, wait. Did I? I did. Okay, never mind. Change the right thing there. Feeling too good about this run though. It's probably not gonna end well for us. Even though Holly is kind of one of the more standard characters, she's not super good at her. She's not super good at playing her. Megan. Oh, and I got the big dude too. Nice. At least one of those. Oh, got them both. Nice. Oh, shit. Wandered right into it. Oh, well. Oh, there goes first down. Layer 6 of all layers. Not even to the dumb bullshit mines. That's silly. Mine taking it down to the dumb bullshit mines because they are in fact dumb and bullshit, but when I wander into bullets, that's 100% on me. Squeak that one through. Oh, I think we tapped him a little bit. Got him just a touch. It wasn't enough to murder him, though. Better to get it out of there so we can concentrate the power-ups in the middle. Powers. I don't want to just scam one out of that pile. Nice shot. And rolled right into him as he was dropping. I love it. See? Nice. Big dude as he was dropping again. Battery over here. Firepower extended. nail that turret on the way through too. Nice. Okay, the last 1,000 chain. How long is that gonna last? As long as I can go before taking a rocket to the face, probably. Or a mine to the back, or, you know, some other dumb garbage. Prone to do. Already? Wow. Feels like we just did Embryo. Wow, I'm not- okay, I was about to say, I'm not sure how I made it through that entire swarm without taking a damn scratch. This is so silly. Oh, come on. Well, rip score. Well, we're not playing this for score, so, probably would have given up, like, 3 downs ago if we were actually going for a good score. Two downs on Vespi and then one immediately on going into 16. It's ridiculous. That's ridiculous and stupid. But hey, whatever, I'm just gonna go with it. We're too far along to be resetting. Actually, that's not true, but I don't feel like resetting. There we go, that's accurate. chest on? Hell yeah. Relying on having enough health to charge through the rest of that laser was not a good move, but I guess it worked this time. Trying to charge through a little bit too much there. Whoops. Okay, hello, mine. Oh, my goodness. Freaking warning. Didn't even have time to see the shadow of it. Just got popped right in the face. We're still at that point where we don't need to play super well. Until we get to low 30s, then we gotta stop doing this dumb bullshit. But until then, we can take as many downs as we want, pretty much. Ooh, okay. I'm trying to walk through that one like a big smart guy. There we go. Solid surge. I think. Our score won't be super terrible at the end of this, but... it's not an easy surge to get with, holy goodness. Did our work, though. Did our homework. We were patient. We were thorough. To get the good surge. Now, it's not going to mean a whole lot if we don't actually finish this run here, but I mean, it's not really going to mean much regardless if we do finish. I'm pretty sure we fucked up enough times that there's no way in heck we're going to improve on whatever place we're already in. I would be real surprised if I could pull off any sort of score with Holly. Not exactly the best for score. Collecting our drink. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's better. Jeez, get the accelerate, please. Oh, God. Barely skated by his arm there. Oh, and then that one snuck around the corner. That's... I don't agree with how that shook out. That's kind of silly. As was that. I don't know, was that a rocket or a mine or something? I don't know what the fuck happened there. Boy, now it turned into a giant trash fire. That's okay, though. It's still only layer 25. Halfway through. Had time to restore momentum before it actually becomes important that we don't take stupid down. Oh, a lot of stupid bullshit to walk through. Ooh, wow, tagged him as he was jumping through. Nice. Way to go, idiot. Oh, come on! I got fucking caught on the corner of the goddamn conveyor belt again. Nice, thanks. This shithead needs to stop jumping around. Get out of here, fucker. Ugh. Super lame. Good. It's all momentum in Casino Lair. Dang it. Dang it, dang it. I fucking swapped! Oh my god. This goddamn conveyor belt. It's the fucking worst. Shit show of a 26. Oh, come on! Okay, that was pretty stupid. Honestly, my fault. I tried to charge through it. Did not have a good angle. But I still am disappointed how that turned out. So many rockets and mines just floating around. Gravy. I Wow. Squeeze my butt through that one. We gotta start playing not stupid. In many cases means playing safe, but I can also not really afford to play all that safe either. So we gotta keep up the pace here. Oh, cool, and I lost chain there because fucking no reason. Cool. Oh, crap. That's not a good time to be losing that momentum. That's not great. Just saying, we gotta stop playing stupid and go ahead and do that shit. And then that. So that's good. Blips are critical just yet, but it's certainly going to be on the way if I keep taking dumb downs. Come on! And then of course the big fucker gets in the way of all of my bullets. So rip chain, and rip momentum once again in layer 31. It's not good. If we get it back before Titan Gank, we'll be alright. Titan Gank. Oh my god. Excuse me, everybody. Okay, managed to survive the first few salvos of it. Surprising a little bit. firepower going otherwise. Holly does not have the DPS required to take this fucker down. Shot. Is that gonna be enough? Oh, we maintaining. Okay. Phew. This is gonna be a question mark though, even with the shutdown with full cannonball. Whoa, doctor. Okay. Wow. Tiny blip of critical there. First on layer 33, which is pretty gosh dang solid. Just need to keep that rolling now. Which I'm not gonna be able to do if I gotta fight this fucking conveyor belt every goddamn time. Ugh! So stupid. Fucking black magic it is, but I'm always going against it for some reason. Alright, so no momentum into 34. That's gonna be a rough go of things. Barely tagged his armor and got that guy on the backside. Nice. Okay. This is a good shot. We're out of critical again, so that's nice. Critical there is fine. that one around. Not quite. Okay, got real good momentum now. It's like gaining battery. Real late game, 1000 chain. Staying out of critical. Some miracle. Tag that dude on the back, nice. Oh, what the hell? Oh, rip chain, rip momentum on 36. Oh, goddammit. That's gonna be a fucking death sentence, I know it. Okay, he should have been dead, first of all. That was kind of horseshit. Great. Lost momentum right in the 37th, so that's good. Crap. shit, suddenly this is looking a lot more dire. Reasonable momentum into 38. As this layer of the curse that's might not be enough to pull us through. Maintaining just barely. Okay. Okay, we're out of the curse with full momentum, but... Goodness. Man, this isn't looking fantastic. Okay, here we are in the 40s. Okay, let's go. Let's fucking ride. Okay, I don't know why that battery was so late to pop. What the fuck was that? Ah, shit. Get out of here with this. That is not a good fucking momentum to lose. I think I may have fucked myself on this, huh? Why that battery on 40 was so fucking late? Excuse me, everybody. Okay, went in for that one a little bit. Arm, no.
I'd gotten burned by that one, that probably would have been it. My kingdom for a shutdown, please. Oh my god. Going for it. No, damn it! Oh, shit. Oh my god. Alright, keep it rolling. God, that one should not have succeeded. Wow, we even cracked 40 million with it. Amazing. I'm real surprised we managed to pull that one out. Phew. Well, that's as good a way as any to end out the night. My goodness, way to go, Holly. Ooh, there's a lot of questionable moves going on there. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Noita for at least one more week, and probably another week after that, because I'm having a lot of fun with it, despite the fact that I suck. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.